everyone, I'm the Maximum Guitarist, and this is Let's Play Saga. Last time Ayane stabbed a fat chick, and Ryu decided to join the Rio 2016 Olympics. Rio Ryu, yay! So we're gonna go and continue that amazing adventure right now. So we're here in Rio, obviously. That's exactly what it is. That's, oh god. Oh look, it's our favorite friends, we'll just use the dragons around these guys. It's our favorite friends, the giant pill bugs from the other game. Isn't that great? They're just chilling here.
Gross.
God, I hate these things so much. And die. Oh god, there's a lot of them. I got a little turned around. Yeah, apparently we're going this way. It's so dark! Why is this game so dark? Yeah, we're chilling in the Amazon. Oh, good. Hey, can you not? Ow! Shooting rockets at my face! How do I even... Stop! How do I get up there with you? How do I get on the same level as them? I can't seem to... Squeeze my... Ow. Ow. Can't seem to squeeze my way up there. There we go. Hey, friends. Don't worry, I'll go back for that Muramasa statue. I haven't forgotten it. Okay, you die. And you die. Did I miss him? What an evasive bastard. There we go. Alright, back to the Muramasa statue. So, if you can't tell, I lit myself in this video. And, like, I've heard this philosophy in videos before, but sometimes when you're making videos, it just doesn't feel worth it. Those extra few seconds it takes to make your videos look that much better, sometimes, and not all the time, sometimes, it's just not worth it. Most of the time, like, especially in, like, my music videos, I'm like, I gotta go that extra mile, I gotta make sure everything sounds perfect, I gotta make sure everything looks perfect, but sometimes it's just like, what's the difference, you know? Like, okay, if you're watching this, it is your job as a viewer of this series to change it for the better. If you're watching this, I ask you now, do you think the lighting even matters, like, at all? Because to be completely honest, I feel like the brightness of my face cam, like, maybe if it's, like, super dark out, I'll light myself because it's just too annoying, but in broad daylight, like, being completely perfectly lit up, it feels like it's just not worth it. So, I don't know. Let me know in the comments below what you think, if you think that the lighting matters. And if you guys say it does, then I'll go that extra mile because I know you guys enjoyed the bright face cam. But if I don't get any comments, then I'm just going to assume that nobody really cares, and maybe I'll do it, maybe I won't, we'll see. Anyways, we got a free upgrade here. I think I'm gonna go for the Vigurian Flail, because we're still using that. Get it up to level 3. Yes, oh my god, that looks awesome. So now we got 2 maxed out weapons, and... Wow, we don't have any money. Okay. Well, we'll just have to deal with that. Yeah, you know, Vigurian Flail's nice to have leveled up because he's got those ghost fish, so annoying. You can completely own him with a level 3. Oh, god. There's a helicopter that appears to be looking for me. That's definitely not helpful. Okay, so where exactly are we? What are we doing? Like, okay, so we're in the Amazon attacking a Black Spider Clan base because we have more greater fiends to kill, I guess. Is what's up, and this is just where they are. They're just chilling here. I don't honestly know, like, what we're trying to accomplish. I just go forward and kill bad guys. That's all. That's all this game needs to say. There's no story. What is this? What is the design of this house? It's so stupid. Okay. Oh, bad guys. Good. Oh, don't mind me. Just... Give me a sec, I'll be right over there to slay you. Ow. Okay. You've only delayed the inevitable! Ow! Quit delaying the inevitable! Stop! You're being annoying. See, I told you, you're dead now. All right.
Ooh.
I'm a ninja. And you're dead. So many of them. Why do they all have rocket launchers? You think those are expensive? Ooh, there's a chest. Gimme. Oh, help. Good. Yeah. Ow. There we go. Is that all of them? No. Oh, there we go. God, they're everywhere! This place is just crawling with bad dudes. Ow. This is not where I need to be. I do not need to be drowning. I'm coming for ya. You're dead. Okay. More things, give me. Aw, that's... what a waste. It's like, there's no enemies near me and I haven't used any Ninpo yet. It's not fair. Like, they expect you to have used up all your Ninpo? Like, do they expect me to suck that bad? Oh, good. Eh, you died. Okay, I think we're good. We're good? I think we're good. Oh man, a nice pile of skulls. Isn't that so relaxing? Just gonna hope I didn't miss anything. Okay, ooh, down into the pits of despair. Good. Oh, there's a lot of chests sitting around here. Where to now? Come way down here, yep. Whoop-de-doo! Wow, we really are heading into, like, the Temple of Doom. I swear, this is Indiana Jones. Okay. That was rude. Who did that? Johnny, was that you? I'm coming for you, Johnny. I guess Johnny had friends. Just stop. 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 Leave me alone. Leave me alone. I don't want it. Ow. Stop it. Hey. Be mean. Mega pill bugs. I hate you. God. So, there's a lot of things that are going to be happening on this channel pretty soon here. Ninja Gaiden 2 is going to be being finished up. Real okay. I'm coming for you. Just give me a sec. I'll be right there. I can't get up that way. Oh, there's Crystal Skull chilling over here. Can I, I can't get up there. Good. That's a good thing. Just kidding, it's not. Oh, that's... Where am I? What? Oh, I was already here. Oh, okay. I see. Yeah, a lot of things are going to be happening. Pit People Beta's coming up this week. Lots of new music videos with new HD quality. And, you know, I got the new camera and whatnot. What else? Lots of things are going to be happening. That's all you need to know. So stay tuned. Look forward to Pit People Beta and cool new HD videos. Which will be the same as the old videos, except in HD. And listen to me complain in HD with this beautiful lighting. Let me listen to me complain about lighting myself while I'm in lighting. Look at that, look at my face, look how HD I am, guys, because that really matters. Ooh, it really does. I do look pretty, don't I? I'm such a pretty boy. Oh, wow. I'm sure that's why you all come to this channel, right? Is to look at my pretty face. Obviously. Why is this guy not dying? Okay, you need to stop. How? How are you still alive? I've shot you with a cannon like 7 times. Thank you. Okay! Now I can finally go over here. Oh, I see. They do this. I can do that. I can do that! Yes! Ooh, and a Muramasa shot. Nice. Let's buy some of that herb! Oh, you can buy grains, I guess. And now we're out of money. And now we gotta go do all that jumping stuff again. You know, something kind of interesting, right? Muramasa says he's looking for the crystal skulls, yet he put one of his shops right next to a crystal skull. So either that means he put his shop there and didn't pick it up, even though he wanted it, or someone put it in there next to him and didn't give it to him. Like, in statue form, obviously, I mean, obviously this game doesn't make any sense, but apparently in statue form, you can give him crystal skulls, which means that if someone did find a crystal skull, they put it right next to his shop and didn't give it to him, and they took advantage of the fact that he's made of stone and can't move, and it taunted him. They just left it there, sitting like 2 inches from him, and he couldn't have it. I mean, I knew Muramasa had a scarab fetish, but I guess he's got a skull fetish too. That's a little weird. Just a little bit. I mean, I don't know. He's really old. You gotta cut him some slack. Okay. Oh boy. Shooting at me, I don't have a gun. Well, I mean, I got a cannon, but it's not really a gun. It kinda is. That's so fun. Point blank. Cannon shot. Okay, he's dead. God, this is one dense jungle. Technique! Technique! Yeah, you think Ryu ever got bubble blowing training? I bet he did. Yeah, this whole environment reminds me of Apocalypse Now, that one war movie based on the Heart of Darkness, which is what this level's called. So I think that's what they're going for. I like that vibe. Okay, which way are we supposed to go? Supposed to go that way, so we're gonna go this way first! Aha! There's nothing in here at all, is there? It's just a little pocket of... Oh wait, there's a chest! I knew it. Grains of spiritual life, awesome. Oh, hello, thanks for the ambush. I really appreciate it. I'm just kidding, I don't. The counterattack, bub! Ooh! Black Spider, I can't speak. Black Spider Clan sucks, okay? You should join my Hayabusa Clan, because we're superior to the Black Spider Clan. We play COD every Sunday, okay? Oh, gross. Oh, God. Okay, let's just get rid of all of these instantaneously. That didn't kill as many of them as I wanted it to. Oh, wow. Man. The Amazon is not a friendly place. If it has giant pill bugs in it, I don't want to be there. And I know that the whole world is in disarray right now because all the fiends are running around causing chaos and causing these disgusting creatures to spawn. But still, this is not a good place to be right now, either way. Like, to be completely honest, even if there weren't fiends running around everywhere, I still wouldn't want to be in the Amazonian jungle. That's not a good place to be. Ugh. Got all sorts of crazy things that'll kill ya. They got snakes the size of buses! That's probably not true, but you never know. Ow. Alright, I think that's all of them. Yeah, so let's go into where they came out of. That's a great idea. And somehow I survived the fall. Good. Oh. Oh god, what are these? What are you? They're like chainsaw cannon monsters. Oh god, and there's like a giant worm. What? What? Okay, put you out of your misery. What is this? Oh god. Where are these creatures? Like, mega death worms. What? I don't even know what's happening anymore. These are some- oh god, quit chainsawing me. These are some crazy fiends, dude. Like, in the first game they were ridiculous, but in this game it's like crazy. Like, they have chainsaws and guns attached to them. That's awesome. Oh god. Going a little crazy on the flying swallow, maybe. Just a little. Yeah, Amazon is not a great place to be, obviously. Ugh. Stop living. These things are disgusting. What are you? I bet they have some ridiculous Japanese name. Japanese people are the kind of people to slap chainsaws and cannons on scary zombie skeleton monsters. Japan is awesome, dude. It's weird, but it's awesome. Okay, I'm actually not doing too good right now. I'm gonna heal up. Just shoot some fire. How about that? Oh, that took care of quite a few of them. Fire is everything's weakness, I think.
Crystal skull!
Okay. So yeah, we're in Tiki Land. And there's chainsaw men. Hello. Get out of my way. Out of my way! Oh, another. Good. Oh man, that arm came off real easy. He was a little tender. From all the time he spent in the sun, I guess. Alright. Oh god, megafish! This is not an okay place to be right now. And they're like different fish. These like, remember like back when we farmed for unlabored flawlessness in Ninja Gaiden 1? There was like scary black looking fish? These guys are all red. That means they mean business. I'm gonna kill them. God, they're like lizard creatures. That's one. Yeah, ha, you can't get up on land, you suck. What? What are some of these fiends, man? Just ridiculous, alright? There's one left. Die. Good. And stay that way, please. Alright. Time to explore! What we got? What you got? Oh, alright, I can use one of those. How come I can only carry three? I thought my pockets were bigger than that. I can carry all these weapons. Alright. Where'd you now? Boop. Oh, there's a door. Let me buy some stuff, Muramasa, my man. And I cannot afford that. It's gonna be a while before I can afford another talisman. That doesn't look good. Oh, hello. Ow. Chainsaw dudes and scary beetles and whatnot. So many fiends, so little time. Okay, just fire everything. Everything burn, please. Thank you. Well, not everything burned, like half of it burned, so I mean you did okay. You did okay, Art of Inferno. You could have done a little better, but I'll give you the B+, alright? God. Okay, so these guys seem to keep walking around for a little bit when their heads are off, so we gotta obliterate them. Kinda freaky. They're like chickens! I think I've used that joke before. Whatever. Use more info, because forget it. Who cares? Oh, ow, oh, stop. In no way was that acceptable. Ugh. Take care of the little guys first. Okay. There we go. Now I can just kill you. No problem. Wait, okay, is he gonna fall over? His head's gone. Nope, he's gonna keep going. Not anymore, you're not. And you die. Everybody dies! Everybody gets a sword to the face. Alright. What is the point of this? Where are we even going? What are we doing right now with our lives? Ryu, make up your mind about what you're doing with your life. Oh man, a talisman! Thank you! Appreciated. So I guess it's not gonna be too long until we get a talisman. Good thing I didn't buy one, because you can only carry one at a time in this game. And thank God Ryu didn't sell his oxygen tanks on eBay like he sold everything else.
Whoop-dee.
And good thing that they're still invisible, because they would look really dumb if he was carrying those around all the time. Alright. Onwards! To something! Not victory, just something! Onwards to a cutscene! Man, this game's so pretty. Look how pretty it is. Oh. Yep, see what I mean? Pretty. So pretty. Looks like they didn't have a good time. Well, let's follow the path. Enemy of my enemy is my friend, right? Not necessarily. Oh. Alright. So yeah, apparently these fiends, they seem, all the bodies that were just floating there seem to have completely vanished, but I'm just gonna ignore that. It seems like these fiends are not too fond of the Black Spider Clan, which is kind of hilarious because their plan originally was to release the fiends so that they could, like, take over the world, and their combined efforts would, conquer the world, the power of the fiends, and the Black Spider Clan. But guess what? Friggin' Black Spider Clan was just murdered by these fiends, is what my guess is. Or they're murdered by something else that we couldn't see that's further downstream that even the fiends don't like, in which case we're gonna kill it, because we don't like anything either. I mean, when's the last time we let anything ever live that wasn't, like, a friend of ours? Like, even wildlife, like the rats, bats, and the crows and whatnot, we slash them up. Kill them. Who cares? Everything dies. In Ninja Land. Ow. Stop it! Ow! Alright. Where did they come from? If there's a branch there blocking the stream, how did all the bodies roll downstream to here? Whatever. Oh, hello. Nice to meet you, my name is Ryu. Here at the Rio 2016 Olympics, oh! Are you one of the competing athletes, Mr. Pillbug? I certainly hope not, because now you're dead and I just killed you. I'm going to jail. Ooh, waterfall! Okay, this looks like a boss fight. Okay. Please die. Whoa, that guy's got a long tongue. Yeah, that's kind of gross, dude. You might want to get that checked out by a doctor. I'm gonna use this. Sweet, everybody dies. Oh, one left. None left. Oh, nope, never mind, there's still more. I was wrong. Take care of you first. Come on. There we go. What even are these things? I just kill them. I gotta get rid of all the disgusting, filthy abominations on this planet. I'm the exterminator. Yeah, let me guess, it's boss. Oh god, this is flying bad guy. Hey there. It's the big scary bad lady. Oh, I guess she had two dragons, because she's riding one and then there's another one coming after me. That's not good. So Elizabeth must be a fiend, right? Because she's the one who's, like, commandeering all of the Black Spider Clan and the fiend. She's like, I don't honestly know what her plan is. It seems just like, release the fiends and cause chaos because screw the world. Which really doesn't seem like the best plan, but I mean, whatever. Alright, how we kill this thing. Probably by hitting it is my guess. Is how we kill it? Oh god. I mean business. Oh, okay. Dragons are scary. Ow. Please die. Ah, there we go. Oh god, I just chopped his tail off. Get wrecked, scrub. Oh, now he's angry. He's angry now. You know what? I'm angry all the time. Alright, buddy? Guess what? I haven't had a vacation in weeks, in months. I've been killing fiends since Ninja Gaiden 1, and that was who the heck knows how long ago. I've been killing friggin' fiends and ninjas and whatnot since before you were born, kid. I don't know if that's true. I have no idea how old this dragon is, but I've killed dragons before, right? This is not the first dragon I've killed. I remember Smaugen. Basically, the desolation of Smaugen from the cavern so many episodes ago. I kicked his ass, and he was way bigger than this guy. Eh. Ow. Oh yeah, I got this guy, no problem. Easy. Okay. Maybe this time, if I get him down, instead of chopping his tail off, maybe I should chop his head off. Well, whatever I just did seemed to kill him, so whoop-de-doo. He's dead. Doesn't matter. He's dead. We're good.
Yay!
Well, one more bad guy down. Where's another fiend I can kill? Because the world will not be safe until they're all dead. Is that it? Did I win? I won! Yes! Hello! Woo! I did it! And I've only been going for like a half hour. Awesome! Man, Amazon's such a great place, and by great place I mean terrible. Look at those freaking disgusting giant pill bugs and chainsaw men and gross tongue worms and dragons and every other bad thing that exists in the world. Oh boy! Oh man, the Temple of Sacrifice sounds pretty, South American. Got the ancient voodoo culture of the tribes of, I don't even know. This game is just completely racist. Like, every single place we've been, it's just been some dumb, stereotypical habitat for chaos. Okay, let's see. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, blood, cavern, what? Dagra Dai? Okay, so basically she's bringing the demon statue to the last of the four greater fiends, and she's gonna be like, you will give it power! But is she gonna give it power? I don't know. That's her dragon friend that's chilling out. What are you doing? What is happening? I don't understand what's happening in this game. Like, in the last game, at least I could kind of explain what was trying to happen, but in this, it's like, oh, okay, it's raining blood now. That's awesome. So I guess she's, like, preparing the altercation where she will give the final demon statue, or well, the only demon statue, to the final archfiend or greater fiend or whatever they're calling it, and then he's gonna make everything go boom. What's his name? Dagradai? Is that what I said? I think it is. Well, how did we get down here? I have no idea. Look at this beautiful blood rain. Yeah, this is all of the blood of my enemies that I've killed. Isn't it great? It's pretty great. Anyways, I'm gonna call the episode here. We trekked through the Amazon and stabbed people, and like always, we went to a place and we killed things. That's what we always do. So we're gonna do it again in the next episode. But that'll be the end of this episode, and I'll see you guys next time. All right, bye!